So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters, afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Guard up, you idiot.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, and... yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
What are you... checking them out?
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in this city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber-psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
¿Qué onda?
Hey, how well you know Bug exactly?
La mamita got a soft spot for me. No, but seriously, she ain't the type you go out and grab a beer with. Don't actually think she got any soft spots anywhere for anybody.
Right.
But you are what? Not the master of your memories. For your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only to you. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them?
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bank? Would you rather live in peace as Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth. Respect.
I can't.
All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah. Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
No, no problem. Just a death sentence. NC's Arasaka's turf. Nobody fucks with them here.
What can I say, Mr. V? High risk, high reward. First rule of the afterlife. Besides that, I'm no leadhead. Ain't gonna leave no trace for them to follow, cause we gonna do this clean and on the hush-hush. We understand each other.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slotting the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see? Convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Client, what's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. B. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Dexter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nod, yeah?
He claimed to want to check our pro cred, but to me it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Ha! Chingon.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
Know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods. Put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
They're making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris. Their next stop.
Any nice threads for me?
If thrift falls into your definition of nice, then sure.
Thank you. 30% of recommended daily volume.
Killer duds. pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike before I do it. Typical. Knew I'd say that.
You're for a fight. Which one of you's my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
I guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two. It's just me. And where's the sportsmanship? Sheesh. Come back when you wise up. Be waiting.
You really do everything together. Even under the sheets.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies. If that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
You really do everything. Together, even under the sheets.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies.
Got word of a cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one.
Let it go!
Nah, gotta go.
I'll rip out your spine! Steady! of pain!
I guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two. It's just me. And where's...
Right to the nearest store for a taste of sweet things.
Cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment.
Bloody cow!
Got a Delta. Later.
I'll rip out your spine!
Thank you.
got word of a cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment.
Bloody crap! I'll rip out your spine!
A cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down.
Finish this another time.
Thank you. cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech.
Call you back.
I'll rip out your spine!
Cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make fair.
Sorry, really gotta go.
Paris. Not anymore. Experience all of
Cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very sure you keep her in one piece. Got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, These rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached. Got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Do you hear what happened in number 5?
What? Beat her again?
なんだってんだ?
Got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Five.
What? Beat her again?
Thank you. word of a cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to Max Tech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because
Can't talk right now.
I'll rip out your spine!
Myself!